Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Kaleidokus. Kaleidokus is a kinetic art sculpture that is based on the geometry of the Kaleido cycle, which was coined in the 1950s by Wallace Walker. So whereas Kaleido cycle has six tetrahedrons that are connected in a loop, here these are just these snake pieces with hexagonal cross sections. And each of these sections, so here we have a part with a hexagonal cross section, and it consists of two arches of 120 degrees. So here we have one arch of 120 degrees like this, and here we have the other. So surprisingly, when you have two of those arches connected, they end up at some 90 degrees from each other, and the result is the Kaleido cycle geometry, and we have something that looks very pleasing, how things turn through each other. And you may recognize the material, it's 3D printed green wood. So at this moment, it's kinetic art. It's nice to look at, it feels very pleasing to play with, but it's still just a kinetic sculpture. So my question to you is, how can we turn this kinetic sculpture into an actual puzzle? Thank you for watching.